based on a lot of feedback that we were getting, which was basically asking the question, are we done yet? How do we know when we are done with the automated testing? And we have found, like, for example, 33 issues with the automated tests. Now we've gone ahead and completed all the intelligent guided tests, and we have found another 30 issues with the guided tests, intelligent guided tests. But now, what remains to be tested to reach WCAG level AAA conformance, WCAG 2.1? That's a question that we often get asked, and now there's a simple answer. You click on this link that says what's left to test, and right away you get to a website that details out, once you're done with the automated tests and you're done with the intelligent guided tests, what remains to be tested. We've given you instructions. Firstly, we've split it into three different things. One is things that you have to test per page state. Second, things that you have to test once per page assembled page, not for every page state. And finally, things that you have to test just once for your entire application or website. When you're done with all these tests, you can say that we have achieved 100% compliance and conformance with WCAG. The good thing is that we really believe this is the most efficient way to get to that 100% conformance, using a combination of our automated testing, intelligent guided testing, and what's left to test will get you to 100% compliance in the shortest time possible. Without having any prerequisite knowledge of accessibility, we have done one other thing that I think is very useful. So we give you very clear instructions. Does a browser window open immediately, and does the focus move to the new window? If that is the case, that's a problem, raise an issue. But we gave you this little handy link so you can click on it and you can copy and close. Well, all the detailed description will be copied. When you do copy and close, now you can stick it into your defect tracking system so your developer can pick it up and knows what to do. Happy testing. Take care.